Hey to everybody, Scott the Wisconsin Florida Project Guy. Well, guess what? I got my other project that I'm working on. Had my honey help me tape up stuff, put the plastic up, put the tarps down. So I'll turn around, we got paint. So I had to put tape all the way around the crown molding. And then I bought plastic there to drape down. And I got tarps on the floor. I can only do, because this is like 600 some square feet, all this whole area into the kitchen and stuff. And I can't do it all in one day. So I'll do one area here, get two coats on, and then we'll take everything down and move on to the next area tomorrow. I wasn't sure which one would be easier. I mean, you're both going to be a pain in the butt. So I got to get on it, get that first coat on. It's not going to be fun painting the ceiling again, but I got to get her done. That's what my honey wants. All right, everybody. Catch y'all later. Bye. Hey to everybody. Happy Valentine's Day. Well, we're here there. We're on day two of our painting there. So now we were able to get all the plastic tarps in the next area what we're going to paint. So I'll show you everything we got here. Got all tarps on the floor. And this is how the ceiling turned out in the other area yesterday. Just got to put the registers and ceiling fan cover back up. I'll do that in between the coats here and this wall. This seems a little bit smaller, so it should go a little bit faster. But then again, I got all these can lights here. I got to paint around with a brush. All right, everybody. Well, I got to get to it there before it gets too hot. But actually, it's pretty cool today. So, all right. Catch you all later. Bye. Hey there, everybody. It's Scott, the Wisconsin Florida Project Guy. Well, guess what? I'm painting, but today I'm going to call myself the Rock and Roll Painter. Let's bring it!